poor Amy, she like witnessed the detective hacking.